Thank you, Mr. President. The situation of press in Belarus has continued to worsen. Belarus is now on the rank 155 out of 180 in the World Press Freedom Index. Harassments, intimidations, threats now form part of the daily life of the independent journalists in Belarus. In early August 2018, Belarusian authorities carried out raids in the newsroom of the independent Belarusian outlet Tut-Bu Belapan. At the same time, the government recently extended its control over media outlets by imposing everybody to register to the authorities before even being able to publish. This is beyond what anybody, even in this chamber, could imagine. Therefore, Belarusian authorities has to lift the ban on the Charter 97 and on the other independent media, and I ask this chamber to continue this support, our support to the Belarusian NGOs. We owe to the citizens of the Belarus to defend their freedom of expression. Thank you very much.